did you expect? What did they tell you?
What did they tell me?
Yeah.
I was supposed to be going out to dinner with Angie.
Uh-huh.
But I know something. So.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
There's the mastermind behind it all.
Hey mom, I love you. Happy birthday, happy retirement. Love you. Best wishes.
Happy birthday, Lando. Wish you many more blessed years to come.
How are you doing?
This is from Cassandra and the rest of the Brunson family. We just want to let you know that we love you and may God bless you. Hugs and kisses.
I'm glad to see you. I was wanted to say that I'm glad to be one in the number with the rest of the world. I'm hoping you have many, many more birthdays. I'm hoping you enjoy your birthday. I'm hoping you be able to make it a long time like I am. But I'm getting old now. I know I'm 86 years old. And I'm thanking the Lord for that. And to be one in the number with y'all. The Lord, keep on keeping on. Advice y'all to love one another and doing the things you have them to do to you. The Lord love all of them.
God, we thank you so much for being an awesome God. We thank you for what this day represents, God. And we thank you for being able to celebrate life, God. We honor you today. We just love you. We ask that you bless the food that we're about to receive and let it be nourishment for our bodies, God. We thank you. We pray that we have an awesome time on today, God, and that you will bless Linda tremendously, God. We thank you for her life, and we just thank you, God. You are a great God, and we love you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Right, yeah, I can find it.
Therefore, forgive me, happy birthday, and also happy retirement.
Yeah.
And I know that I promise you, it saves it all. So read it and enjoy your retirement. Love you, my friend.
But I'm not going to be too long. I'm just going to be really short and sweet. Just wanted to tell my mom that I love her and I appreciate her. A lot of times, you know, I guess y'all see her from the outside and I see it from the inside. But one thing I can say is the consistency in my mother based on what you see and then what I see. My mother is the same with you that she is at the house, besides the beatings that I got when I was younger. I needed that switch every night. But I just really thank my mom, and it's nothing that I wouldn't do for her or what I wouldn't, you know, go for her. She sacrificed it all, and it being her retirement service as, I mean, retirement celebration as well, because my mother has driven for well over 25 years on the bus, if I'm not mistaken.
Woo-hoo!
20 years on the bus. She was driving bus before I was even born, was even thought about. But I just saw the sacrifice in my mom getting up 4 o'clock in the morning when, you know, sometime in South Carolina, the weather's well below 30 degrees and she's getting up and she's going to crank a bus. And at times I see my mother sacrifice for a lot of children, and we take it for granted, just the simple fact of them actually going to school, how they actually get the transportation to get there. But my mother did it, and she did it always with a smile on her face. And she always did it and took pride. And even now she's retired and she still talks about it and tells me the days that she was driving school bus. I admire my mom. I didn't get everything I didn't get everything like how other kids got. You know, we grew up kind of hard, but the thing about it is it made me who I am today. And I thank God for that. And I just thank God for my mom. There's so many things that I could say, but I mean, at this point, I'm really just speechless. But I just really hope that you enjoy this celebration and everybody that came out. I want to thank you for celebrating with my mom, because at the core of her heart is that she has a love for the people. And the thing about it is it amazes me daily how my mother loves, and she loves the people of God. She loves her family. She loves all of y'all. I mean, I would sit on her couch and she would tell me countless stories about, you know, just family, my aunties, my grand uncle, my cousin, second cousin, third cousin. She would just tell me stories of how they played, how they had so much fun. And it's just amazing to me the love and the love she has for her family, and then the love she has for her church family. She's a God-fearing woman. I wake up several times early in the morning. My mother is praying on her face, laying prostrate before God, you know, praying for other saints, praying for her family. And I just want to say that I love my mom, and I pray that God, Yahweh, just continues to bless you and pour out an abundance and a superfluous of blessings and favor upon you. And I love you, and I thank you for all you've done for me as Joshua and me getting to the way I am right now. I love you, and I appreciate you. Thank you. And thank everyone for coming once again. All right, so we're going to sing the birthday song, and it's going to be under the leadership direction of my two little song Minister Sean Reagan and Minister Angela Terry. Come on.
Always say that. I thank God for being here today. Mm-hmm. All of you all, for musicians, my only uncle, and for the elders that are here, everyone, my family, friends. It's not about celebrating me. It's about God giving me life to see 60. Because I had a lot of challenges in my body, a lot of y'all don't know about. And as I was getting dressed, I told my niece, I said, oh, my scars are showing. She said, let them show. That's your testimony. So I thank God for being here. And you might hear me say the name Yahshua. I thank Yahshua, Yahweh, for being here today, for giving me life. So what time? Thought I would make it. But as our Mother Brown said, we got some prayer warriors in here. And they can pray and move mountains, just like the word says. So all the glory and praise belong to my God, who is faithful and just to perform what he said he would do. So y'all looking at a miracle.
Yeah. Lord.
he's yet still in the miracle business. And I know I'm not the only one in here he has performed miracles for.
Yeah, yeah.
But truly he is great. And I thank each and every family member, everyone that surprised me, my two sons, the one that come from Georgia. And I thank Joshua, because just like he said, if you know I want it, he gets it. And I try not to be a mother, take advantage of that. And I raised him, Matthew, in a home, a Christian loving home. He didn't get everything he wanted, but he got a mother's love. And that is so important, a mother's love. So I thank you all so much for coming. And the other person I want to thank, I love this person. He don't know it, but I'm going to tell him today. Besides my sons and everyone else. And I forgot about my other brother over there in Christ, Deacon Felder. Is he still here? Yeah, Deacon Felder. His wife is one of my best friends. So I miss her for being here today. Y'all continue to pray for her. My cousin, this is his restaurant, him and his wife, David Green. Raise your hand, David. David, you don't need to stand. That's my Uncle Willie's son, and that's his daughter standing over there, Carrie. And I thank God for that. We all came up together, playing and running and wrestling with each other. So we're all continue to enjoy yourself. Just for you all to the takeout place you can get.
Mountain, looked all around, couldn't find nobody. Went down into the deepest valley, looked all around down there, couldn't find nobody. I went across the deep blue sea, couldn't find one to compare to your grace, your love, your mercy. Nobody greater than you. Searched all over, couldn't find nobody. I looked high and low, still couldn't find nobody. Nobody greater, no, nobody greater than you. I searched all over, couldn't find nobody. I looked high and low, still couldn't find nobody. Nobody greater. Nobody greater, nobody greater than you. Nobody can heal like you can. Oh, most holy one, you are the great I am. Awesome in all your ways, and my ears ahead. You are he who carried out redemption's plan. You are he who carried out redemption's plan.
Search all over, couldn't find nobody. I looked high and low, still couldn't find nobody.
Nobody great. Nobody greater, Jesus.
Nobody.